If you're making YouTube videos, I've got a great little secret to help you get people to watch more of your videos. It's called a series playlist, and it pretty much guarantees that the next recommended video is one of yours, not your competition. I'm Brighton West, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to set up a series playlist. So before I show you how to set up a series playlist, I'm going to actually show you what it does. So this is my friend Tara's channel, and she does not have the series playlist set up. This video is not inside a series playlist, and it might not be inside a playlist at all. But you can see here, her channel is The Reuser, and she's got this video, Artisan Tiny House Walkthrough. And the way I can tell it's not in a series playlist is right up here, I'm seeing Incredible Tiny Homes Envy Home Tour by Incredible Tiny Homes. So the idea behind the series playlist is the next one, this one's up next. If it was on autoplay, it would automatically go as soon as this video finished. If Tara had a series playlist, she would be very likely to be the next video that shows up, would be another video from her channel that's in that series playlist. So let me show you someone who did it right, and that's Jeremy Vest, the guy who taught me how to do this. So you can see here, this is one of his videos, and he is with VidPal Marketing. And you see here, up next is a video from VidPal Marketing. He's also done some great stuff. I mean, Jeremy knows what he's doing to get his videos to show up here, so there's multiple options for people to click on. Playlist helps, series playlist helps, but this is the position that you're trying to get with the series playlist. So let's go ahead and do that now. Okay, so I'm going over to one of my smaller channels that I just kind of test things on, and I'm going to head over to first Creator Studio, and then go to Video Manager, drop that down, and then you'll see Playlists. And you can see here, I just have one playlist, and I'm gonna create a new playlist, and I'm gonna call this, you know, All Brighton's Videos. Whatever you wanna call it. Every video should be in at least one of these. And you can see here that we now have playlist settings. Click on that, and here it is. Here's the checkbox, set as an official series playlist, series for this playlist. Check that. And now let's go ahead and add some videos to this playlist. So let's click on Add Video, My YouTube Videos, and I'm going to go through here and hold down Shift and select a few. There we go. I'm going to add those videos. I'm going to add a description here, just good for SEO. And there we go. Now if I go back to Creator Studio and view my playlists, I will see All Brighton's Videos in that playlist. Now, there's no way to see that it's a series playlist, but one thing you cannot do to a series playlist, let me just show you this, is you cannot add videos that are someone else's. So let's just see, let me just try to add one of Jeremy's videos. So here we go, add videos. And it's going to reject it. So if you have a series playlist that already has videos from another channel, you're gonna need to remove those before you change it to a series playlist. And once you create a series playlist, you cannot add videos from another channel. So now when people play any of these videos, if I clicked here, it would go directly to the playlist. But if they were just to find one of these videos and click on it, it's very likely that one of these other videos will be in that top spot to play next. This is something I learned recently at Vid Summit, and I have to thank Jeremy Vest of VidPal Marketing. Now, Vid Summit is the premier conference for video marketing. Folks like Jeremy give presentations on all their little secrets. So I go and learn all this great stuff, and then I share it with you on my channel. So if you want to grow your viewership, subscribership, your channel, be sure to subscribe. Just click the button now.